Kane Noonan!
So I've named her Sally, the Sloth. She's very sassy. I actually had a lot of fun just playing around with the character, and I was trying to disguise my voice a bit, give it a bit more of an edge, a bit more of a sassiness, which I particularly loved in the first tune, the Lizzo tune. I love that tune. So it's been lots of fun. Bonkers, but fun. Singing and dancing. I'm not usually a dancing person, so that's challenge number one. But the visibility is like a little window about 10 by 2 or 3 centimetres. It's extremely hot and the head is very heavy. But I loved her so much that I had a ball. It was fun. I got to sing two songs by kick-ass badass babes, Lizzo and Whitney. I was a bit scared doing the Whitney tune because she was my queen since I was 7 when I bought her album Whitney. So it was great to do really fun, happy songs and sing songs by two amazing women that I really respect. Yeah. It was so much fun to perform Lizzo. I think she's amazing. Her album's just kick-ass and I love that tune. I love how sassy it is. I got to kind of rap, which I've definitely never done. And I feel like it really summed up Sally's kind of sassy character. So it was lots of fun. This show is not like anything that you could ever prepare for. But I kind of like that. I like getting out of my comfort zone and having new challenges. And this has certainly been one of the funnest challenges that I've ever done. Yeah. So I guess the clue about the sunshine is that I live on the Sunshine Coast. I live on Gubbi Gubbi country and I live there with my beautiful family, and also I'm from Queensland, which is of course the best state in Australia, and it's the Sunshine State, so yeah. So obviously The Masked Singer is probably one of the most COVID safe shows around. We're all wearing masks, and then there's another mask, and then when we're not in the Sally Sloth mask, we're in another mask. So yeah, lots of protection. It's probably the most COVID safe kind of show you could do at this time of year. Oh, Sally. I love Sally. I'm gonna miss Sally. She's a little bit too big for me to steal, so I won't be able to steal her very easily, but I've loved Sally and I've really loved working with all the amazing costume crew and all the security and like all the behind the scenes people have been so lovely. So I'll miss Sally, but I've had so much fun. It's been very silly and very fun.